You probably heard the quote, it's not about the destination, it's about the journey, right? You can probably relate that to maybe a goal that you've achieved before and you thought, it wasn't as exciting as you thought it was gonna be, right? So I wanna try to compare this for you. For anybody who's played Super Mario Brothers, this is like the best way I can kind of explain it to you. But did you ever play Super Mario Brothers and you were so excited to finish the level that you kind of just like raced through? You skipped over all the coins, you didn't hit the boxes, just to complete the level. And you were like, completed it. And it kind of felt a little unfulfilling. And even if you kept going, you eventually came back later because you wanted to go through the level and hit every single coin, every single box. You wanted to literally like be in the journey instead of just getting to the destination. And I'm sharing this with you because that's the problem sometimes when you're so focused on where you want to go, you miss the journey along the way. And so your goals, accomplishing them, can feel unfulfilling. And you come up again and again going, okay, I got this, but like, why do I still feel empty? And if you've ever been in that situation, I'm gonna tell you it's probably because you weren't present along the way. So think about that. Think back to the last goal that you've achieved, something that you really thought was gonna be a lot more exciting than it turned out to be. And then try to reflect on what it took you to get there. Did you enjoy it? Were you engaged? Were you present? And if you weren't, you have your answer right there. So next time you're setting out a goal for yourself to accomplish, be more in tune with the journey to get there. Be present along the way, because all those little coins and those free guys and the boxes that you hit along the way, they make that experience so much more enjoyable.